What's up, everybody? Man, back. Welcome to a brand new video. And today, I have to do a little update to let you guys know what's happening, where I'm gonna be at, because I'm gonna be gone. Meaning, any videos that come out are gonna be pre-recorded. There's a whole bunch of mess going on right now in my life. Like, things are just really busy, and so I'm gonna update you guys so that you guys know what's going on. There you go. Did I already do the intro? Did I just say, what's up, everybody, man, back? I don't actually know if I did and might have. I'm kind of grinding out videos right now because I'm going to be gone. This is the update. I'm going to be gone from Wednesday, June 12th until Sunday, June 16th. I will be gone. I will be in Houston. So if you're a Houston guy, you should hit me up so we can, like, I don't know, say, hey, hit me up. I'm in Houston. I will be there, like I said, from the 12th to the 16th. So I'm just going to be gone. I can't make videos when I'm gone. I did just buy a laptop so that I can take it with me so that I can do some work while I'm out there, but I don't know how interactive I'm gonna be over these next few days. The reason I'm gonna be gone is because I've been given a pretty dang cool opportunity. I have been invited out to Anime Matsuri, and so I'm gonna be flying out there. It's gonna be really cool. I get a press badge, so I get to cover the event. It's gonna be pretty awesome. The reason I'm really excited about this is because they are doing a Godzilla King of the Monsters event on Friday and Saturday. Friday seems to be there's some sort of, I'd assume, a signing along with there's one on Saturday, and then I think there is a Godzilla panel on Friday. So Friday night there is a Godzilla King of the Monsters panel featuring the motion capture actors for Godzilla King of the Monsters. That's Jason Lyles, who you guys may know from the channel, or maybe from Rampage or Death Note or Godzilla as Ghidorah's center head. I don't know, just saying. Alan Maxson, who again you may remember from a previous interview we did, he's Ghidorah's right head. Richard Dorton is going to be there, he is Ghidorah's left head. And then TJ Storm, Godzilla, is going to be there as well. So that all should be really exciting. I'm gonna get to meet those guys. It's gonna be really cool. Hopefully I'll be able to sit down and do interviews with them. So I want to give the opportunity to you guys, because I do think I will get the chance to interview these guys, which I'm super excited about. Definitely gonna be saying hello at the very least. If I do get the chance to interview them, I want you guys to leave questions down below. What do you want me to ask them? What do you guys want to know about the motion capture process? These are the actors who brought to life the biggest kaiju of all time. You know, we got Godzilla and Ghidorah. Also, Jason Lyles played Rodan in the movie too. So ask me questions so that I can ask them questions, and let me know who you want me to ask the question to. I'm sure there's gonna be a lot for Richard Dorton, who plays Ghidorah's left head, because we all love Kevin. Kevin's got a great personality, so I'm sure there's gonna be lots of questions for him, but make sure you sprinkle some questions in for everybody so that I can know what to ask. As for everything else, I don't know exactly what's gonna be going on out there. There is a Godzilla store at the convention, so this is Anime Matsuri again. Just want to let you guys all know there is a Godzilla store at the event, so this is gonna be one of the first Godzilla stores in America. That'll be pretty cool to go to. I believe Jawsman is going to be there working it. So if you guys know him from YouTube, he is going to be there working it. So I'll get to meet him and say hello. That'll be cool. So I will be doing all of that over these next few days, meaning I'm not really going to be able to work on videos. And also right now I'm supposed to be grinding out videos for when I'm gone. But you know what the problem is that I don't have internet. I just, the internet is gone. It's dead. And so I'm sitting here kind of stranded at the moment, not knowing what to do. I don't know, guys. I don't know how I'm supposed to do this without internet. I might just wind up having to go to Starbucks and just mass upload tomorrow morning. So we'll see before I fly out to Houston. We'll see what happens. I don't know. But I just want to let you guys all know what's happening and what's going on. I will be back on Sunday, and then I'll be back to making videos that Monday. Thank you all for watching. I hope you enjoyed, and I hope to see some of you guys out there. And even if not, I hope you guys leave your questions down below so I know what to ask everybody. D-Man, out.